do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the timpanis and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy. So let me play.
I do not own any of the characters, art, or music used in this video. All credit goes to their rightful owners. All credits are listed in the description of the video. All of the characters belong to My Hero Academia and Kariya Horikoshi. The intro song belongs to AJR. I own none of the art, all of it was found on Pinterest or Google, but all credit to the artists. God has entered the chat. Again. Let's get this over with. God has sent an attachment. God has started a live. God has left the chat. Achako, this is the third time in the last 2 weeks. I swear every time you talk about him, it's you complaining or feeling insecure. It's not healthy.
What?
Her boyfriend?
Her what?
Ah, yet. We never told you guys, lol. Listen.
I love us girls. We're in and out of love.
You are? Depends, I guess. I mean, I've been in a few relationships in the past. But I wouldn't say I'm in and out of love. For me, it was just dating a bunch of different people so that I could find love. Like, I thought that maybe I would fall in love with one of them. None of them lasted long enough for that to happen though. I've had like 3 relationships lol, and yet, I liked them a lot. But I didn't love any of them. I've never even had a relationship so. PFF.
We're vulnerable, but we'll tell you that we're tough.
Mademoiselle, you are incredibly strong. In all definitions of the word, yet. To be honest, girls are tougher than most men, that's true. For having to deal with people like Mineta, but older. Listen, I know I'm a perv. But I would never go to that extreme and hurt a woman. Wow. That was oddly mature of you.
Some of these guys never think that they get caught. Think that we're blind, but they're forgetting that we talk.
Wait, isn't Kakan online? He is. Then why's it so quiet? Because I didn't want to talk, shithead. Just because I'm loud doesn't mean I'm always speaking. Okay.
If he never calls and he says he will, if he always tells you to keep it chill. If you see him out with another girl, baby, then you know he was never real.
What? He did what?
I'm a tongue slap him. You can't. Watch me. I don't know how to comfort people. Shut the fuck up. I'll Detroit smash him for you. I'll tape him. I'll electrocute him. Freeze. I'll send the cats. I'll send Dark Shadow, Naval Laser. I'll go unbreakable on him. I will reluctantly recipro him. Explode. I'll hold him in place. No one say anything. I care about her too. Okay. I will heartbeat distortion the shit out of him. Acid. I already said what I'd do. I can't do anything.
Hagakure.
I can only simply kick his ass without his knowledge. Good enough.
If he never wants you to meet his friends, if he ain't tagging you on the gram, take your heart and turn around while you still can.
Yeah, girl. You gotta leave.
And tell him, I got somewhere else to be. And I don't lose my head for nobody.
Yeah. You can't let him treat you like that. Yeah, fight back. Don't be a pushover. He's being kind in his own way.
Yeah, you have to question, is he loyal to me? Well, then he's probably not, and you should probably leave.
You make a very good point.
Says he's online, but he told you he's asleep. You stay inside, like he never wants you to be seen.
I am hating him more and more by the sentence. Same.
Ain't got a job, no. Says he models on the side.
If you need money, you have rich friends for a reason. Ha. And you believed that. Ask him to show you a magazine or catalog he was in, that'll shut his ass up. You would know, wouldn't you? Actually, yes. Wait, Baku babe. You model. My parents are fashion designers. Connect the dots, raccoon eyes. You gotta send me some of your pictures. Why would I do that? No. Okay, okay, stop fucking spamming. She's spamming his DMs, that emoji. PFT. Shut up.
Swears you're the one. Oh, but he's not the label type.
I hate it when people say that. Yeah, like, if you don't want to date me, just say that. Right? Guys. Right, right.
If he never calls and he says he will, if he always tells you to keep it chill, if you see him out with another girl, baby, then you know he was never real.
Poor Eurerica.
Hope you never let those pictures send. You're only gonna shoot them to his friends. Take your heart into the ground while you still can.
What pictures? Oh shit. Oh god no. You dumbass. Eurerica. This isn't good. None of it is.
And tell him, tell him, tell him, tell him, I got somewhere else to be. And I don't lose my head for nobody. If you have to question, is he loyal to me? Well then he's probably not, and you should probably leave.
Achako. Eurerica. I'ma kill someone. What? I'ma go kill her shitty ass boyfriend for making her cry and making me feeling mushy shit. Watch the language, you can't kill anyone, but if he gets hurt I won't tell Mr. Aizawa. Yay. Soft Ida. At least she's more confident now. Yeah. MHM. Thank you. Yayo Mamo. Of course. Now, call him, and end this. Or you'll only end up getting hurt more than you already have. MHM. I will. Liv has ended. At least she's happy now. MHM. And that toxic ass relationship is over. Yes.
Thank you.